Smartphones become part of our life. We used to talk, play games, listen music, watch videos and lot more. Eventually, all this drains the smartphone battery. Therefore, to charge, we use portable power bank so that it can charge our mobile for n number of time depending upon the power bank capacity. After buying the power bank, one can probably get these questions. How many times that this power bank can charge my mobile? Does this power bank contain same capacity as advertised in this label? This video will answer all your questions and also the marketing strategies behind the power bank. Here we gonna see about the power bank specifications. Consider that I am using a power bank of capacity 15,600 mAh. Let's remove the front plastic case to see what is inside the power bank. Normally it contains two major parts: the circuit named battery charging board and the parallel connection of battery cells. These cells are lithium ion 18650 cells of 3.7 volt with the capacity ranging from 2000 to 3000 mAh. In my case, it is 2600 mAh. While in a parallel connection of these 6 cells, the total capacity is the sum of each cell. Thus, the rated or advertised capacity of this power bank is 15,600 mAh with the same voltage of 3.7 volt. But for USB charging, the smartphone needs the power with the voltage of 5 volt. So this board in the power bank converts the 3.7 volt to 5 volt for a smartphone. This process is known as a boost converter. Therefore, the rated power bank capacity get reduced due to this voltage conversion. To find the USB output capacity, we need to multiply the rated or advertised capacity with 3.7 volt and then divide it with 5 volt. For this power bank of 15,600 mAh capacity is equal to 15,600 into 3.7 by 5 is equal to 11,544. Thus, the USB output capacity is equal to 11,544 mAh. Also, we have to consider the losses like conversion loss, losses in USB cable and losses in phone charging circuit, which produces heat. This reduces the power bank efficiency. For a good or a new power bank, the efficiency is 90%. For an average or an old power bank, the efficiency is between 70% and 90%. So the actual capacity of the power bank is obtained by multiplying the USB output capacity with efficiency of 90% or by factor 0.9. 11,544 into 90 divided by 100 is equal to 10,390 mAh. This gives the actual capacity for charging smartphones. For finding n number of full charges for smartphones, n is equal to actual power bank capacity divided by mobile battery capacity. Considering 3000 mAh as average mobile battery capacity, so n is equal to 10,390 divided by 3000 is equal to 3.46 times. Here 3.46 is the number of times that a power bank can charge 3000 mAh battery. Finally, the marketing strategies behind the power bank. When you notice the specifications label in the power bank, you can only see the rated capacity in mAh for 3.7 volt rather than the actual capacity for 5 volt. Power bank manufacturers advertise the rated capacity in 3.7 volt, which is larger and can attract more customers. It is kind of a genuine in their own way. So it is us customers who need to calculate the actual capacity. There is also an exception. This Chinese power bank mentions rated capacity in 3.7 volt with actual capacity in 5 volt and also claims its efficiency as greater than 90%. This case is rare, really very rare. To calculate for your power bank and smartphones, use this formula. Replace advertised capacity with your power bank capacity, then find the USB output capacity and actual capacity. Also replace the battery capacity with your mobile battery capacity, then find the number of full charges. If you think this video is helpful, kindly share it to others so that they can also know it. Subscribe for more videos. This is Arun signing off. Thank you.